Welcome to the Cabaret of Math, ladies and gentlemen. You know what I'm saying? Narrative poetry at its finest. We're building it here, man. No opinions allowed. We're dealing with Los Mathematicas. You know what I'm saying? El Supremo Comprehension. You know what I'm saying? Un montón de Mathematicas y lingua. Man, the math is supreme. Math plus language equals a lot of comprehension, starting with need and wants. What it equal? Air, water, breathe, man, and you want all else. So with the supreme math, you have to add letters, words, paragraphs, phrases, sentences, and what it equal? Equal math language, also known as the acronyms, to get the Los Mathematicas. The math is righteous second. You understand what I mean? Time is what it is, ladies and gentlemen. It don't exist. It is just is. You know what I'm saying? No past can change. Unknown tomorrow, but it's coming, I promise, cousin. But your or my present is past, last, out to 10 minus 18th second. Past, present, future, present. Get it? Time is what it is, damn it. Now we are in the future, present, past. Present, future, past. A circle of repeat. Time is what it is, peeps. Listen to the unindoctrinated heathen giving Los Mathematicas in English, man. The math, celestial head, and everything fathomable. Path of chief acronym for my peeps. You gotta listen to the unindoctrinated speech teach and legible lip reach. Coming raw, eclectic, acronymous, tall with info, optional, never opinion. Basically evolving in yin and yang, y'all. Creation bay acronym through math and language letter to make a word to complete the sentences. Hence the poetic phrase equals math through this lematic language. LL hot devil, and lematic means confusing as hell, people. Welcome to the cabaret of some in-depth poetry. Through spiritual, ingestic, poetical. Sip, sip all the acronym, folks. Word games. Sip, sip all the acronym, folks. These are word games. Past, present, future, present, past, future. Sip the present sentences and poetic acronym. It's the supreme math versus Lucifer's language, man. LL hot devil. I'm telling you, man, a writer's hell. This language is lematic and it's confusing, not Elohim. God damn it. Listen to me. Peace, creation, babe.